Hello everyone. This is a test practice revision guide, specifically for grade 3. We're looking at chapter 1, and there are 3 lessons covered: lesson 1, lesson 2, and lesson 3, other numbers. So there are a couple of questions we are going to be looking at, like a test practice. So first, I want you to attempt each of the questions 1 to 5 by pausing the video, and when you are done, play the video to see if you are correct. So to start with now, let's start with question 1 to check if you are correct. First, read the question to understand. Which represent the number 2080? So we have 4 options. Which of these is correct? 2000. If I write 2000, remember 2000 has 3 zeros. So this is 2000. What about 80? 80 is 80. Remember that? Very good. Now, if we add these 2 numbers together, we're gonna have, starting from the ones place, 0 plus 0 is 0. What is 0 plus 8? Just the same thing I'm thinking, right? It is 8. Okay? And in the remaining 2 parts, there is nothing here. When there is nothing there, it simply means zeros. So, 2 0 plus 0 is 2 0. And the last place value, 2 plus 0 is 2. So, the correct answer is 2080. 2080, option C. So, this is the correct answer, option C. Okay, let's try number 2. I want you to pause the video and choose your answer before you look at it, before you look at the answer. So number 2, read the question, always read the question. What is the digit place of the underlined number in? So we have 64582. 64582. 64582. The underlined number is 5. So let me circle it. So what do we call 5 in terms of its place value? Don't forget, as a revision, starting from the end number, which is 2, this is 1s, you remember? The next one was the next one. Give it a try. It starts from H. Okay. Hundreds. No, that's not correct. So, it is 10s. It starts from T. Just to be sure if you remember. So the next number starts from H. It is hundreds. The next one, number 4, is thousands or 1000. So take note of this, okay? So if you look at 5, 5 is in the hundreds place. So that is option A. Option A. Alright, let's look at question number 3. Question number 3. It says, which number is greater than 3491? Which number is greater, that is bigger than this number? So let's see each of the answers. Okay, the number we have is 3491. Okay, so let's see option A. It is 3. Let me change my pen now so we can understand. Option A is 3,491. 419. So check if it is greater. It is 3 here, it is 3. This is 4, this is 4. The numbers are the same, so you can't use that to judge. This is 9 here, but this is 1. 9 is greater than 1, so therefore, this number is not greater. Let's look at option B. Option B is 3,490. Okay, so if you also check, this is 3, 4, 9, this is 9, 1, this is 0. 1 is still greater than 0, so this is wrong. We need a number that is greater. So let's see, this is wrong, this is wrong. Let's see option C, we have 3,491. This number is the same as the number we are talking about. It's the same number, so it's not greater, it's equal. So this is also wrong. This is how you try to see which answer is correct. So let's look at option D, which is 3. Option D now, we have 3,499. So let's see, I have 3 as first number. 3 as first number, 4 the next number, 4 the next number. They are equal, we can't judge with that. The next is 9, it is also 9, yeah. Okay, so let's see the last number. The last number is 1, and here it is 9. Of course, 9 is greater than 1. Therefore, the whole of this number is greater, which is option D. Okay, so that's a technique of knowing which number is greater. So number 4, let's see number 4. Which number is greater? This is also talking about greater. So which number is greater? If you look at these two numbers, so don't forget the same way we did. Start from 2, the highest placed value number. This is 2 and this is 3. So out of 2 and 3, which number is greater? Of course, it is 3. 3 is greater. That is, 3 is bigger than 2. So we can conclude by saying this is the number that is greater, option B. Be careful of the question itself. It could be which one is the least. Another word. So don't forget, for least in this case, least simply means smallest. Small number, okay, that is least, and this is greatest. So the least is the smaller number in this case, and this is greatest. Take note of that. All right, so let's see question number 5 now. Read the question first. Which set of numbers is correctly ordered from least to greatest? I just told you about least. So in this case, we need the smallest number first, followed by the next and the next before you get to the biggest, that is the greatest number. So we have a couple of numbers here. Let's write out all the numbers this way. 7,659. That's the first number here. The second number here is 7,668. The third number, 8,985. And the last number, 9,887. So let's order this number from the least, the smallest. So consider, as we did earlier, consider the first number. This is 7. This is 7, this is 8, and this is 9. Of course, 7 is the smallest, the least. But there are 2 7s. So out of these 2 7s, that is this one and this one, how do we know the smallest? Let's look at the next digit for these 2 numbers. It is 6 here, it is 6 here. The 2 numbers are equal, so we can't use that to judge. So go to the next. It is 5 here and it is 6 here. So out of 5 and 6, which number is the smallest? Oh, the same thing I'm thinking is what you're thinking. Of course, it is 5. 5 is the smallest. So which is this number here? So therefore, this number is the least. I can call this number 1. Followed by this number 2. And the next one, out of these two numbers, the one that starts with 8 and the one that starts with 9. 8 is smaller than 9. So this is definitely the least, number 3, followed by number 4. So looking at all the options, you need to see which one aligns with this. So the first one is this, second, third, so it is option A, from least to greatest. Also, I want you to try which number or which of the option is from greatest to least. This time around, you are starting from the greatest number, which starts with 9. Take notes. Which starts with 9. So, all right, that is it. So, I want you to solve more questions, and that is the revision for these 3 lessons of chapter 1. I wish you all the best. Take care and bye-bye.